Happening right now in Charlotte County, leaders are discussing a mandatory mask for anyone in the county. Thanks for watching NBC2. I'm Amanda Skripchak.
And I'm Nate Foy. So far, we've seen this in Miami, Orlando, parts of Tampa. Even the Florida Keys are requiring people to wear face masks. The question is, will that happen with us? NBC2's Edna Ruiz joins us live with what's being said right now in that commission meeting. Edna.
Well, guys, as of just a few minutes ago, no mask mandates for now in Charlotte County. Instead, Charlotte County commissioners are just highly recommending that you wear one anytime you're out in public, whether you're out at a restaurant or you're out at any other business when you can't be 6 feet away from someone else, that you just highly recommend you wear a face mask out in public. So earlier inside, we heard from several people on both sides this morning, from the public and from commissioners, some saying that masks should not be mandated. That should be up to the individual. Others saying that we need a mandate before we start seeing more cases. But instead, commissioners decided not to make masks mandatory in the county. Instead, they are just highly encouraging you to wear one when you're out in public. I'm live in Charlotte County. Edna Ruiz, NBC2.